Hello kids, in this video we will learn about estimation and verification of volume of containers. Golu Panda has organized a unique competition in Champapur in celebration of his masala milk becoming very famous. Golu declared that whoever collects the most number of bottle caps of his masala milk bottles within 10 days will get a free masala milk bottle every day for a whole month. Everyone got excited and started collecting the bottle caps of Golu's masala milk bottles. Chanda is thinking,
I can win this competition if I collect 100 masala milk bottle covers within 10 days. But I need a big pot to keep so many covers. Now, how do I find such a container? What is the volume of utensil required to collect 100 pieces?
Just then, her eyes went to the measuring cup kept in her house.
Oh yes! With the help of this measuring cup, I will first find out what the volume of 10 bottle caps is. Then, I will be able to easily find out the volume of 100 bottle caps.
Chanda filled 50 milliliters of water in that measuring cup. Then, she put 10 covers in that measuring cup and the water level came up to 150 milliliters.
Well, first the water level was at 50 milliliters and now it has risen to 150 milliliters. That means the volume of 10 lids is 100 milliliters. And if the volume of 10 lids is 100 milliliters, then the volume of 100 lids will be 100 multiplied by 10, that is 1000 milliliters or 1 liter. I have to take a container of 1 liter volume.
Chanda immediately took a box of 1 liter ghee and started to collect the bottle caps of Golu's masala milk. Time passed by quickly and soon it was the 10th day. All the people have collected different numbers of bottle caps. Children, if Babban has collected 30 bottle caps in his box and his box is only half full, can you tell what the volume of Babban's box is? If you wish, you can stop the video and think of the answer. The volume of 10 bottle caps is 100 milliliters and Babban has collected 30 bottle caps. This will mean the volume of the bottle caps collected by Babban is 100 times 3, that is 300 milliliters. But the volume of the bottle caps collected by Babban is half the volume of its container. Therefore, the volume of the box of Babban will be 2 times of 300 or 600 milliliters. Chanda collected the most number of bottle caps. She has gathered 100 bottle caps and she finally won the competition. Now, Chanda will get one masala milk bottle free every day for a whole month. Look how happily Chanda is dancing. Children, in this video, we learned about estimation and verification of volume of containers. In the next video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples.